Welcome to the complete Adobe Animate, aka Flash, animation course. This is a series of 30 videos that will teach you everything there is to know about animating in Animate. From the basics of drawing to frame-by-frame and puppet animation to special tricks I've learned over the past 10 years of animating with Adobe software. This course even includes tutorials on working together with Animate in Illustrator and Animate in After Effects. It is the ultimate complete course. I've created this to be equal to or better than a college course in using this program, and it's all professionally edited into a little over 2 hours of instruction. The course comes with the videos, a digital book of everything said in the videos, 2 animation puppets, and access to a forum where you can ask questions. Now, you should know that the one thing I did not cover in the course is the programming language ActionScript. This is what people use to make Flash games. I'm focused on animation, so there aren't any lessons on game making. The other thing I don't talk about is animation principles. This class is not for you if you expect to learn these are the drawings that make up a person walking, this is what squash and stretch is, here's what you need to draw to make a good-looking mouth. But I do show you how to do lip sync and eye blinks on puppets in a fast, efficient way. So this class is for you if you want to make animations in Adobe Animate. The course is made for Animate CC 2017 and 2018. Earlier versions, especially anything 2014 or earlier, still works the same way in principle, but the early versions are missing a lot of the tools in this class, like custom pen strokes, pen width profiles, frame picker, stage camera, stage rotation, clip content outside stage, splitting audio, and importing MP4 video. You can get the entire class with everything you'll ever need to know about animating in Adobe Animate for $49.99 on my website at scribblekibble.com/class. That's it. I'm going to use the rest of this intro to show you how to get Animate. You can start out with a free trial, which I linked below. For the trial, you'll need to sign up for an Adobe account or sign in with one of the other options. If you're ready for a paid subscription, you can click the same link below and click Buy Now. If you are a student or a teacher, click here for a discount on the entire Adobe suite. There is no student discount for Animate only. For everybody else, pick between the full Adobe suite, or if you only want the one thing, Adobe Animate, go with the single plan. Pay attention to whether you're buying a year-long plan or if you're buying monthly. If you buy an annual contract paid monthly, you have to pay for 12 months with no refund for months you don't use. I just want you to be aware of that because every so often somebody chooses a year with monthly payments and then gets mad because they can't quit in the middle of it. Go with a monthly plan if you think you might quit. The email you pick here will be what you sign in with to get updates for Adobe Animate. Do that, pay, and set up a password. You'll get an email from Adobe that shows what to do next, which is download Creative Cloud. I linked the download for it below. Creative Cloud is where you manage all of your Adobe programs. This is what mine looks like. I have the full Adobe suite. To install Adobe Animate for the first time, scroll down and click Install next to the program. If you want to install an older version, click the drop-down arrow and then Other Versions. Choose the version you want. Use the three-dot button in the upper corner to check for updates. There are regular updates, and then there are brand new year versions of the program that come out once in a while. Usually when a brand new year version of Animate comes out, there's a bug or two, but if you wait a few weeks to install a new version, you may avoid the bugs. Once you get Animate installed, start your journey through this complete course with the setup video, or jump right into animating with the quick start tutorial.